guide to public transport in Melbourne. In order to use public transport, you'll need a Myki card or an Android phone. You can purchase your Myki and top it up at a number of locations, such as 7-Eleven. For buses and trains, you need to tap on at the start and end of your journey. For trams, you only need to touch on at the beginning of your journey. If you're travelling within the free tram zone, you don't need to touch on or off.